Nature with open volume stands to spread her maker's praise abroad, and every labor of his hands shows something worthy of our God. Oh, the sweet wonders of that cross, where God the Savior loved and died. Her noblest life my spirit draws from his dear wounds and bleeding side. I would forever speak his name in sounds to mortal ears unknown, with angels joined to praise the Lamb and worship at his Father's throne.
Happy birthday.